They have been fishing all night and all day, and they are all so tired that they have not caught any fish. But on the other side of the lake, the wise teacher was looking at them, and he saw the two brothers, Andrew and
Peter.
So the wise teacher called them up.
Peter and Andrew.
Have you any fish?
No. We've been searching the whole night. We've been searching the whole thing.
Do you know what the wise teacher did?
He ate the fish.
Huh? I wonder. So the wise teacher said something to Peter and Andrew.
Move a bit to the left and cast your nets.
And you know what happened?
They got a lot of fish.
I've never caught a fish in my life.
And they were so happy. They quickly have a lot of fish, and they didn't even know where the fish came from. But what you are going to do, you are going to fish
four people.
So that is, after that, they have followed the wise teacher. Peter and Andrew followed the wise teacher. They left their boats, they left their fishing nets. Even though they have caught a lot of fish, they went to follow the wise teacher because he knows that they are, he is a very special man. So that's the wise teacher.